So you can get a sense of a couple of things here. One is how planting is done. And two, it's a warm day, but you can see the breeze that we get here on the campus, which is a good thing. We're planting both maize and sunflowers. Sunflower oil is used a lot in cooking, and one of the nice things that a lot of Catholic churches do is provide a free press to crush the seeds for oil. So